Hello, I would like to share my experience with working with anger and what I've been discovering in me. And that is that since I heard that when you use anger, you're not smiling. Like this smile, it disappears. And I started using that. I started noticing when I smile and what happens when when I apply that anger. What happens when I notice that, and I realized that the smile, that's my strategy. That's my strategy to not to give my center away, or to make some situation less valid or less serious. That I put the smile on to pretend that everything's okay, and I give away my center to someone else when I do that. It's not a genuine smile. It's not coming from joy. It's rather the sense of giving my center away. So since then, I've been noticing when I use the smile, and I notice that I use it when there's some conversation about something that I don't know what to say to it, or when I have a different opinion about that, but I rather don't want to say it. So I just put the smile on. And when I noticed that, I increased my anger a little bit and I noticed that the smile is coming away. And I was able to express myself in a different way in that situation. And it was received in a different way as well. And I felt like I'm not giving my center away, at least like not in to such an extent. But this is a part of way for me to keep the center. And I'm using the anger now as well to be able to look straight to my phone where I record this. And I've also noticed last week that I have fear to look straight into other people's eyes when I speak with them because I have this fear of being connected to other people. I have this fear of connection, and yeah, this is what I want. I want connection with people. And the rage was not helping me to be able to keep an eye contact when I record things. And after addressing that fear, I can keep the eye contact now for most of the time when I record this. And when I've been expressing rage, there's this tone of fear in that as well. And I've noticed that when I address the fear, what's beneath the anger, I can use that anger to access that more. Thank you.